Our next number is Whiskey Lullaby. It is a duet by Brad Paisley and Alison Krauss, sung in 2003. And the one singing it for us tonight would be Mary Collins and Conrad Simmons.
She put him out like the burning end of a midnight cigarette. She broke his heart. He spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind. Until the night he put that bomb to his head and pulled the trigger and finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had to get up. I found her with his face down in the pillow, clinging to his picture for dear life. When we bury him beneath the willow, while the angels sang a whiskey lullaby.
Short, but this time it was bigger than the strength he had.